cigars you smoke.
Give me the news.
Markets opened up because the tops ain't got enough to eat.
Let's go.
I'll go to the police.
You fancy some fun?
I'm the man.
Steady on.
Mr. Fry, I told you to make an appointment.
My schedule was open.
You're fortunate I like you.
internal combustion engines.
Eight small syllables that mean a great deal of money. The engines will be delivered to Milner by train. Secure them for me, and he will be devastated.
I need a second train to pull this off. And I think I know just the man.
So we have a deal, Mr. Fry?
You're fortunate I like you, Miss Attaway.
That's the way.
Young man, you are
maybe
in
a
serious
good wallop to straighten you out.
So, what do you want, Fry?
What makes you so sure I want something? Perhaps I saved you out of the kindness of my own heart. Come on, let me tell you about the job.
Milner's pulling a lot of cargo there.
Just be sure to make the transfer.
Give him help.
Thank you.
this one.
The internal combustion engine. The end of horse-drawn transport. It's like gazing into the future.
What is the going rate for the future, do you think?
We're not selling them.
You're giving them to your contact?
You'll be paid all the same.
Who is this Pearl, anyway? How long have you been working with her?
She's a business partner. That's all you need to know.
Didn't make it to la-di-da. Slapped some gold leaf here and there. I gave the wood a splash of shellac. Upholstered the lot. And how do you like the lampshades?
A letter? For me?
Grand day, isn't it?
Let's stir up some trouble, you... Don't you fall behind.
Cool.
Here, boss.
It's gonna be a massacre if no one stops
that. Things. How are you today?
I'm your man.
Thank you.
Jacob, darling, do join me.
To our fruitful partnership.
And to the shiny new engines now in my possession.
Come on, girl.
Back to business. Milner's fled to the Thames, occupied with securing his ferry. It's all he has left.
Protecting it with his life, no doubt.
The very thing I want you to take. Just kill him.
That's not your first glass of champagne, is it?
Success is more intoxicating than alcohol, Mr. Fry.
Then save a glass for me.
Now, what would it take to draw out Starrick's pawn? The sight of his ferries in flames, perhaps. Look alive! We've got anything of interest?
You won't need to.
Find out where you're buried.
We'll bite that now, all right.
To sink Milner's enterprise.
You ain't getting out alive!
I've got him!
Bloody hell!
Whoa!
care of it!
Good lord!
I knew this day would come. Mr. Starrett was furious I lost the engines. So this is my comeuppance.
Pearl Attaway led me to you, not Starrick.
And then we're gonna give her again. I should never have come between Mr. Starrick and Miss Attaway. Family always stay together in the end.
What do you mean, their family?
Time for Pearl and I to have a real... What are you up to now, Pearl?
I was certain he knew that I belonged to the Order and was there to end me. Imagine my delight when he told me his true purpose. An assassin helping the Templar cause. Isn't that delicious?
It's sickening.
It's... You glower too much, cousin. You will get your engines back. Our new motorized buses will bring us both a lot of money.
I'll need to arrange proper transport for the engines to get back to my factory. I want you at Waterloo, personally, to ensure that nothing goes wrong.
Of course. May the Father of Understanding guide us.
Today and in all of our future endeavors, cousin. Waterloo Station.
Door's jammed.
Again? Just give it a shove.
And they get through!
We gotta visit her!
Come with me. Coach. I have a job for you.
What's your name?
Come now. I see that glint in your eyes. You're in the mood to shock everything.
A letter. For me.
That's for you.
Sir, the engine's just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
Schedule.
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
People would be lost without my direction, and my direction comes from the station chief.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleagues will be here shortly. The schedule for the central
employees will
subway station.
Serves you right.
Standing by, Mr. Fry. Just give you a nod.
Thank you, lad. Now help me up.
Have to run. Someone's bound to find you. Oh.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central Station for departures.
I need to get to the Central Station.
Central Station.
won't take much to lead a few of these drones.
Consider your next move.
Oh, come over there and cut your throat!
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
When coldness or deceit shall slide, the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Sterrick.
I told you not to disturb me! Till break your own to see. In such a moment I but ask that you remember me. That you remember me.
Crawford.
Her luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
A letter? For me?
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
A letter? For me?
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Well, good luck. Evie?
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadows.
Huh.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt!
Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys.
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers, Queen Victoria's keys, and all's well.
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
To take a walk, you and I.
You're one of Green's. Thank heavens you've come.
That Thorn woman has Templars everywhere, disguised as guards.
I think I could pass as one of them long enough to sneak you inside, except the guards out here already know my face. You need to deal with them first. Meet me by the White Tower when you're ready.
sake. I wish they'd just knocked the constable out.
Is someone out there?
Yes. A friend.
Oh, that's good. Say, friend, could you get me out? Guards ran off with the keys.
Thank you. It's treason is what it is, and desecration of the chapel. Miss Thorne told me to be grateful they didn't kill me outright. The nerve.
She's after an object of great power. She cannot be allowed to steal it.
Not the crown jewels.
Something much more important.
We must stop her. I still have men loyal to me. I'll rally them.
She was here a second ago. Where is she?
What's she doing here?
Suppose I should get back to work.
That's all for the men out here. What's next?
Miss Thorne wants me captured. If she sees me in chains, she might let her guard down. Can you make it look convincing?
You mean pretend like you're my prisoner? I'll do my best, ma'am. If we get too close, those Templars might realize I'm not one of theirs.
Then let's keep our distance.
Can see. All right, gentlemen, we are facing an enemy we never expected. Traitors in our midst, but this young woman is our ally and she knows their methods. Follow her directions as you would my own.
Yes, sir.
If the constable says so, then it's our duty.
For Queen Victoria!
You have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The Shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine, ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the Shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
I need to sound the alarm. You'd best get yourself away before I do. I'll hold off as long as I can.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. But that is the most I can do. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
The Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
Rook, to me. Join me.
Maybe you're changed.
A letter for me.
Jacob, good to see
I will not build a single bus for you criminals.
Well, you'll do as we say, Bailey. Or we're gonna have to pay you and your family a visit.
You leave them be.
Huh?
silly mare.
Take deep breaths. They're gone.
No, not for long. I need your skills. They'll hurt my kids. I don't know what I'm doing. My kids are
moving. Tell me why you've got the blighters after you.
Is everything all right?
Tell the mayor.
There you go.
The city's been turned upside down since Attaway Transport and the Milner Company went belly up. With no one to fill their shoes, the gangs made their move.
Well done, Jacob.
As is Bailey, the only omnibus builder in the city, they are demanding that I work for them. I know good men who want to form a united transport company. What is it they say in America? For the people, by the people? That is our intention for the London General Omnibus Company. But those thugs got hold of the deed to Attaway Transport. We need it to begin our company.
Mr. Bailey, I am Miss Fry. Consider me an ally to your cause.
Trouble. I've half a mind to take you home and feed you to me dogs.
Intruder!
Just try to stop me!
You won't be stirring up no more trouble. Serve you. Want to take you home and feed you to me dog, man.
Decide to set on her. Oh, that pretty face.
We have work to do. Here now. I sent Roth's men a message. You and your family are safe.
Oh, you are blooming brilliant. The founding members of the London General Omnibus Company. Good, moral men. All of them. We'll have buses rolling before you know it. Thank you, Miss Fry.
My pleasure.